Hey everyone, this is part 18 of my chaos run of the Final Fantasy V Four Job Fiesta 2022 with the modifiers No 750 and Berserker Risk. So, where we left off in the last part is just outside the Pyramid of Moor. Currently playing with three party members, so don't have Lena at the moment. If you played this game before, you are well aware of this fact, of course. I have fought the gargoyles guarding the entrance in the last part, so I just have to enter and collect treasure. Let's go. Many times in the Fiesta, when I get here, I escape from every single battle, almost every single battle anyway, all that I can, and just collect the treasures, or rather just zoom through the place to the end as fast as I can. And then go. I mean, leave the place and get Lena back and come back with Lena and then collect all the treasures with Lena in the party and then fight all the battles as well. I don't know, I kind of prefer Lena not to fall behind in experience, I guess. But it's partially also to power up the chicken knife. I mean, if I escape from every battle here on the first time through, then that adds some attack rating to the chicken knife. But as I mentioned in the last part, I think I'm probably not going to use the chicken knife because I don't have much use for it. My dragoons are better off using spears, and there goes fairies, great. And my berserker, well, my berserker can use the chicken knife, but I don't want my berserker to equip the chicken knife because they'll just randomly escape from battles. I wonder if it's better to put fairies in the back row as well. So, as I was saying, I don't really need to power up the chicken knife. And I think I'll be fine with having Lena fall behind a little bit, I guess. And avoid having to go through the place twice. Can you please use the mystery walls or the, what's it called, jitter something on, I think the Archaeosaur is undead. Sword dance works. Wrong target though. Ouch. That's not good. This could be bad. Finally. I don't have holy water or whatever. Great. Need a white robe, that was kind of stupid, I guess. Let's see here. I cannot cure that status, can I? Ah, this is fantastic. Go back to town of Moor. That's really annoying. Why didn't I think of that? Let's rest up. Thank you. Still not cured though. Oh well. Holy water. Why didn't I buy them before? Oh well. Bit of a waste of time that. And of course I get back to that. Paris is going to die again. these guys hit really hard. Ice shield, that's good though. You have ice shield and you have... Yeah, might as well. Can't entice a berserker, silly. Level up. I don't think I've ever made it past those. I mean, without fighting them. Need to start blocking and dodging those, thank you. She goes again. Oh, the circus. Very useful in this place. Curse ring. Could be useful. Oh wait. There's nothing I want to fall down. No, yeah, sorry. I'm not thinking, so I already fell down that hole. Can you tempt them? Yeah, apparently you can. Dose of their own medicine, so to speak. Sword dance, nice. Lots of sword dancers now. That's great. Middle chest up there is a dark matter, which I can't use because I don't have a chemist. And it's not worth anything if I want to sell it, so no point in getting it. Instant kill thing with the absorption abilities against the undead works against all undead apparently. Yeah. Right, they can bring them down again. Keeping occupied with bringing my dragoons back down. Nice. least it's not using his missiles instead when he keeps being busy using Interceptor. Please do some sword dances. Well, at least I have holy waters now. Okay, so it's not undead because it didn't die from the... Oh, died from the jump instead of escape. It didn't die from the mystery waltz or whatever, jitterbug. Can't really use the black rope though, so... Didn't really have to go up here. Suppose this is where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so Jitterbug actually doesn't work that way. It does not kill, insta-kill them, but Mystery Waltz does. Yeah, So Jitterbug actually works. It's supposed to reverse the effect on the undead. But Mystery Waltz instantly kills the undead instead. Hmm. Wonder if that was patched actually. I shouldn't have healed, because I could just have used a tent here. I knew that, but for some reason forgot about it. Let's save. There are no boss fights here, so other than the one at the entrance, so... let's see here. Was better to go this way first. Ouch. Right, these guys. Let's use gold needles. Crystal armor, the other one is a dark matter, I think, so which I again don't need, can't use, and it's not worth it. Just try to sell it. Not one of those warlocks again. Ouch. Can you stop? Okay, I didn't actually kill her. Annoying enemies. Can I even use the black orb? Can, and it's better. I used to always fall down those sand waterfalls on purpose to get to the treasures beneath, but I've come to realize that you don't actually need to, unless there's one dark matter that you must fall down one through from one of the sandfalls. If you want to get it, I think, but other than that, you don't really need to. Actually, let's go right instead. On the left is just dark matters. And the dark matter chests are all guarded by those undead monsters. Where are they undead? Oh. The damned, or whatever they're called. Lamia's tiara. Can't use that, right? And these ones you absolutely cannot escape from. Well, you can, but it's like, I think these are the enemies, one of the few enemies in the game that you can escape from, but I think it has among the lowest escape chances, whatever. Stop using bio. Just keep dying and dying. How good is that poison axe? Almost as good as the dancing dagger, but I think I really like the utility of the dancing dagger though. Nice. You also do not want to kill the enemy in front for the Sephira or whatever, because she will start to use death and all kinds of nasty spells. If you kill the enemy she summons and she's left alone. Earth hammer here, or something. So can Ferris actually survive this battle or not? Three dodges and evades in a row. Maybe. Yeah, I think it's the first. Yeah, it's the first time she survived a battle with the Damned. Gaia Hammer, right. It's actually a pretty good hammer, actually. You can use Earthquake instead of a normal attack sometimes. Of course, you want to have a fairly high magic stat if you're going to use that. I mean, Earthquake is magic, so... And the Berserker has pathetic magic. So it's not good. I'm not sure how much damage it's actually going to do. Let's equip it and just see how it goes, see what it does. I mean, I'm curious. I don't think I ever used that actually. I just thought about it and never actually did, I think. See how much it does. Ah, that's pathetic. So you really need to equip your Berserker with a magic ability to raise their magic stats. Otherwise the Earthquake is, as you see, almost useless. Can get decent damage out of it if you have a good magic stat on the Berserker. As far as I know, I've never actually tried it, just read about it, I guess. So let's switch her back to the Dancing Tiger again. Now that I think about it, I think maybe it's not the Zephyrus I'm thinking about, but I was talking before about how you don't want to kill the Zephyrus last, and it's not easy to escape from them. That may be true, but I may be mixing them up with another enemy from the Phoenix Tower that looks the same. Guess we'll see. We didn't get a chance to see. Well, I'm glad I went and got those extra high potions before I actually ventured in here, because they were needed. Thank you. right. Can't really use the ribbon, but may as well. Level up. Tech ring. Definitely want to equip that. Need a gold hairpin though. Oh, I think you're supposed to go to the left first. Well, supposed to, but you can only proceed to the top floor on. From either way, one of the ways. I think it's the right, so the left is a dead end. Or maybe another way around. And of course, this is the way to go. So, yeah. So those are undead actually. I think I noticed before that they died from a mystery wall, so yeah. Or, yeah. Let's see here. Is that a dark matter I don't need? I think so. I mean, in the chest I just opened. Thank you. There goes Paris again. Gosh darn back attack. The other one is a black matter again, so... Really? A fight on the top floor? it's the lithograph. Or tablet, rather. I think it was called lithograph in some other translation. Going to fight Bahamut nor Leviathan, I think there'll be a Leviathan. I suppose it's not impossible, but I mean, I don't really need them because I can't actually use any summons. Leviathan should be possible with the correct equipment anyway. Took a long time to get through that place, so let's just use the tent here and save, and that's going to be it for this part. Yeah, that's it. Hope you enjoy this. Thank you for watching.